That also means we're going to want to have something that we can have prio on mid to shut down the Knot Room. So, Mr. Inferno, you can pick your mid laner here. Which one, who do you want into a Knot in mid that'll go prio?
Let's see. Is jungle play Gragas? We could play Yasuo Gragas.
He can.
I'll just pick it. Yasuo.
That allows us to pick a jungle top or an AP jungler or
I can do Vlad. What are we down?
Ban away Kai'Sa.
You wouldn't last a day in the void. We will.
And ban away Ezreal.
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 Ezreal?
Hey, you lost.
I dig it.
Why the Ezreal ban?
Because if they have the Nautilus, they're going to be looking to try and rotate on and if Ezreal is just able to sit in lane perfectly by himself, they can pull the Rakan to instantly have a man advantage. FPX did it in semis.
I can play Ornn again.
But Ezreal's kind of just bad now.
No, he's not. With Conquer, he's really good.
So I go.
Yeah, we need AP.
We don't need an Ornn, we need his AP, so...
Grab Gragas this year, I think.
I could go Vladimir again.
Yeah, Gragas should be fine here.
So Gragas?
Yes. If you're buying and this will give us a potential counterpick. A Kali counterpick.
I mean, it should be a Kali top.
No, it is a Kali top. I'm just curious who their AD carry was going to be. Okay, so...
I could also go Gragas top.
Sivir Rakan sucks.
Well, it's not like we need to go AP top.
No, we don't.
Kled, Ornn, Renekton.
What do you like into a Kali?
Doesn't matter. Probably won't be fighting her.
Get,
Wouldn't Kled be good here?
Yes, it would.
I think Ornn or Kled are both really good.
I can never resist an invitation to dance.
Obviously, with the intention of playing around mid early, or I mean mid post six. To snowball the Yasuo. Plus, it's Nautilus, who doesn't really have a lot of escape. We're red side, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Well, that means we're gonna have to have Taylor hold point on we're gonna have to have Mr. Inferno hold point on the Raptors. So that way we can either see if they're invading or if they're getting the war. So we don't get what happened yesterday with the red buff. I think this is honestly a farm lane for us.
Yeah, it would have.
So you don't have to play around us, Phil, you can just play. top mid side.
Yep.
Just be chilling.
Get her Yasuo ahead.
Mm-hmm. Put the Yasuo ahead, which will allow shut down the Not Roam, so then we can do some funky stuff. This is block, not best of, yeah?
I actually don't know.
We'll ask later. We'll have to after this game.
Yeah.
So that's what happens to your fucking border when you hit level 546, huh? Goddamn.
Yeah, that's a little spicy. Okay, so I'm gonna need you, Mr. Inferno, to sit there. Taylor, sit there.
This is a 5-point.
Yeah. I forgot, you're on the B team. You know what 5-point is. I should have just said that.
How is the jungle matchup Kha'Zix versus Kragas?
Trash.
Yeah, I think Kragas loses it.
Yeah, it's probably the only bad matchup we have throughout the game. Which isn't all too bad because Kha'Zix can't solo carry. Okay. It's alright, we're just gonna run and farm it out, so it's okay. Mm-hmm.
Alex was here.
Yeah, he's full clearing. Actually, he didn't take his.
I'll take it. Pay attention. I'm trolling.
Traded heal for ignite.
Walking over. Oh, you dead.
I think he win that. Yeah.
I die here.
Okay, I thought you would have been good. That is my bad, I guess.
That's all sums.
Okay, I should have just backed off.
Kha'Zix's moon. Oh, that's tragic.
It's alright.
Oh, it's pushing into us.
What? What the heck? Golly flashed.
So 950.
Okay, don't want to flash.
Saber and Rakan are coming up. Not really sure what they're doing though.
I think they're going drag here. They might not want to.
Anybody know where Kha'Zix?
He was boss on mid.
Hey bud. Kali TP.
I'm almost six here. If you wanna try to swing mid.
Like how many minions this wave?
Yeah, I think it's way.
There's the Kha'Zix.
Yeah, we got Kha'Zix down here, so you guys are free for that.
Let me just come here.
He's
Kha'Zix is coming mid. He's coming mid. He's coming mid.
Don't chase him.
Rakan's coming too.
If not burns his mana here, you can come back in.
So Kha'Zix is right here.
Okay. Nice.
Kha'Zix is bot side. Should be edges red.
We have no vision on our bot lane.
Call us here.
Oh,
should I just shove this?
Yeah, just shove it. While you're down here, we can try and take this drag while they're gone. Catch them on the late rotate. I don't think we need it. I think we just take it. Oh yeah, well, at least they know that we're on it.
I'm gonna eat.
He's actually trolling.
Yes.
I'm 100 off BF sword.
Okay, we can hang around for a second.
I won't again if you wanna come mid again.
Yeah, he's gotta go clear topside. About anything is never on my to-do list. Yeah, we're coming.
Ignited.
That was the longest time that he was just chilling. There's a pink one, just clear it.
Kha'Zix is a top scuttle. That's missing.
Yeah, knew that was coming. Yeah.
Play the mid. They're bot lane as flash here.
Missing.
Hey. And, Rift. Walking here.
Yeah, I'll have six after this, right?
He has flash and he has TP in like 10 seconds.
We gotta be backing after that.
Yeah, they have to. Yeah, I'm gonna get wards up. Fan block jungle entrances.
Missing mid. He's walking here.
Yep, no, it's going top.
He has flash.
Sean's and TP. Also missing, he might be going.
Rakan's down here with us.
On top, so. I'm walking up here. He's here. I'm coming. Do you have ult? Oh, that's not.
I'm gonna go rotate.
Okay.
Hmm.
Rakan's also missing.
Yeah.
If you ulted Kha'Zix there, then better. Oh, there's three here.
Well, you can come through. I'll body block.
You wanna go in on this?
We just need to. I don't have ult quite yet. I have it soon. I have it right now.
I'm calling. We don't know where.
No, she's right there. She's right there. We got Rakan in here, Logan. Okay, we're getting dove.
I had TP.
I just gotta get out. I want to
stab them. Yeah. So I do.
Bored now.
Watch out, Kha'Zix is somewhere on there.
I want more in there. Oh, yeah.
I'm holding the Rakan off from helping.
I'm gonna flash there.
Sivir's coming up. Just careful.
Nice.
It's both their flashes.
They're gonna try to get bot turret here.
Kali's missing.
Can we kill her now?
Hey, we're getting TP'd on bot.
Here,
I've got Ian too. What?
Focus on.
I'm on 20. I'm gonna run bot, baby. Let's see who's got there. I'm gonna reset here.
That's not TP, Sivir flash.
Got it.
So. TP.
I'm waiting on play.
Team.
Drag's up. Kha'Zix is looking around here. I vault. If we want to look to fight here, but they're already on it.
I think we just conceded it, actually.
Yeah.
Just trying to get some preset vision around the Rift Herald. Oh, they're diving. Yeah.
Akali's TP is down.
We can go in on this.
Okay. I have ult.
Careful, they're coming down here. Should be there in 10 seconds.
Nice.
Missing.
Cons here.
We got a missing bot.
Just gonna reset here.
You got Rakan coming up topside, Tony? He's looping around the back side of the wall. And they lane swap, so they're gonna they're gonna look to rift. We need to back right now so we can lane.
I'm all in 10.
I'm just gonna walk. I have nothing to buy.
No, it's walking here. He's here. Here, we can look. We can look. I'm all in 5.
Oh no!
Oh no! Damn.
That's fine. That's not out of the fight.
His,
Sivir ulted.
Not as out of the fight. So it's fine.
Yeah, we still have Yasuo.
I'll
show
you back up
here. I'm coming.
Still have ult ready.
Sivir's back here by herself. She's entirely out, she can't do anything.
Okay, you just get this tower, yeah. It's tough.
Yep. Rotate rift.
Guys, I'm a little bit slow.
Welcome.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
I'm rolling 30. I'll try to zone here.
I have ult in 15.
I think I need a back out.
No, you just stay on that side. Stay on that side, you're fine.
No, hold me.
Just get the rift and back out. It's okay.
I'm going now. Where? Anywhere not here. That's where.
We gotta drag up in a minute 40 so we can put Yasp off us to mid Taylor. Ian.
This guy, 42.
Yeah. Probably gonna look to rotate around 25, 30 seconds in there.
Yeah, Logan, come get this red.
Call his bot here. Try subdivision around here.
Yeah. You walk with me, Logan.
I'm walking up. We have Gragas ult, right? Just wait for me to get there and ult. I'm walking up right now.
Oh, Kha'Zix is there too.
I'm here. Look at all.
Nice. Wait. What?
Damn. That was a good ult though.
It's alright, we can rush straight back there, and I can get some preset vision when you guys get there.
Yeah, Kha'Zix is still there, so...
Yeah, he has to back though, or he's gonna have to get health and... forget about that. Taylor still has TP, so Taylor can keep pressure top.
I've ulted 15. If we put ping on it, I think we can start.
Yeah, you can start it up. I'll just. Right.
I'll pull it out. Let's pull it out. Right here. I have ult again. You just knock up Kha'Zix.
Yeah, we're fine. He's not gonna try.
I'll go bot here if you wanna go mid.
Kha'Zix no ult. Akali's back down here again.
I'm running up. I have ult. Save Gragas all for me, I'm here. Here, all ult.
Watch out for Sivir.
I have you.
Let's be careful here. You can look, yeah.
I'm blocked, blocked.
I'm going around Khan here. Coming. Oh, fucked. I missed my Q.
She got a Penta there.
That's how it's gone.
We just need to put Logan in a lane that he can farm. Like Logan, go top. He's getting behind in farming. We can't have that. Little Miss Akali.
It's better if Kled goes by here since he has TP.
Yeah, he needs to. Yeah, Kled needs to go by.
Summon her.
No. He's just gonna stay
there. There's 4 or 5 there. I'm gonna be late. I'm like 10 seconds away.
I don't think we have to.
It's burned all. Yeah, they burned all their ults.
Yeah, they go burn here. They're going top here. I'm on 30.
Yeah, I'm ulting 14.
They're around here.
Another top.
I got another from you.
I'll select you. I've won 8 seconds.
You got Sivir and none here.
Look, look. 5 seconds. You gotta save your roll for me. 2, 1, it's up.
Oh, yeah.
I can't move.
Well,
oh, fuck.
Yeah, probably be a good idea just form.
If we group up and start fights like that, we shouldn't lose. Because right now we're just getting caught off, and when you're like free man, and then we're late to it.
Just give up next dragon and just start power farming. If our existence is everyone else's chaos, so be it. Yeah, they're trying to set the vision around dragon, but we're gonna get it anyway. Logan, we can keep going.
I don't think we can even contest that blue buff.
Here, come see if we can take anything from this jungle, and then we'll back.
Let me get this tower.
Yeah, we're backing at the moment.
I have vault up. Can we just give this stuff?
Yeah.
I'm too late. Careful, careful there.
Akali's really low.
Not wrong nope. Now. Either.
Oh crap.
Running. I have ult if you look too old to one of them.
I can't fight.
Nice.
Kha'Zix is in the bush, Kha'Zix is in the bush.
That's kinda wiped us there.
I think this is a
we can go then.
Just one more?
I don't know. That's honestly up to all of us. One.
We ready?
Mm-hmm. I'm ready. I don't know about anybody else.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm ready.
Anything we want to ban here?